The Atomic Cock pedal. This is the same circuit I've been building since 2012. True bypass, you're basically setting your sweep control like you would on a wah pedal between heel and toe, and you can blend it, you know, in or out of the circuit as much as you need, and it's got a built-in gain control for your overall output, and it'll add some distortion also if you really crank it up all the way. This is a really cool tone tool for just shaping kind of the mid-range and making it sit better in the mix, or if you're layering guitars. I use it for solos. I just jack up the overall output and kind of find that sweet spot, and it really helps things cut through. A lot of ways you can dial it in, a lot of cool things you can do with it. Essentially the same circuit that I've been building since 2012, it's the Atomic Cock.